So, Mr. Crest said we should talk about work. But not here. Is there a room in the back or something? Cool, I'll get set up. So, Mr. Crest said you might be able to help me out with something. Well, not me, so that's clear. It's not me you're gonna be helping. And I want it understood that I am not involved. Just a bystander doing a favor. And this is not an offer of employment so much as an opportunity. And, well, anyway, that's just getting a bit technical. But the point is, sometimes our fair and legal justice system makes mistakes. And this is one such time. Here he is, Professor Maxim Rashkovsky. You know the professor? Used to be head of research for the army. 3 doctorates, overconfident polymath, vain sociopath, tedious egomaniac, control freak, geneticist, weapons development, engineer, car nut, but definitely not a people person. Accused of espionage along with everything else? You don't remember? Well, lucky you. Exceedingly vain and self-absorbed man, brilliant at everything he does, yada, 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 makes you want to puke. He's a goddamn traitor. I mean, he's a rat, but he pays. Incarcerated for a crime he did commit, but, well, let's just say money talks and he's going to walk. So, we got a few things to get ready, all pretty straightforward. Do them one at a time, but any way you like. Standard op for a GovFac breakout, if you know what I mean. Rad. All right, first thing's a plane. Then we got a bus, and then, well, 2 things. We got the inmate transfer schedule and Rashkovsky's car. More on that later. Let me show you. We need a plane to get the professor out of the country. It's currently being used to traffic drugs by a transnational street gang, the Vagos. The bus. We need a standard Bolingbrook transport vehicle. The least traffic is on the route from Palito Bay. All right? That's where you're going to be able to get a hold of one. You can get a hard copy of the inmate transit schedule at the LSPD's Mission Row station. Go in unarmed. Play it cool. You might not have a problem. That's a 2-person job, max. The other 2-hander is our guy's prize Casco. We believe it's about to be shipped to Korea by a luxury car theft ring. Okay. Mr. Crest said you guys are at least semi-competent, so, well, Professor Rashkovsky pays well.
Plausible cover story. It's perfect. Don't let the fact that there are a bunch of angry drug dealers waiting for you affect how you go in, or actually do. is in drug trafficking, but they've diversified into mid-level distribution, end-user sales, and trafficking other contraband. You get caught with a kilo of coke, they throw the book at you. You're caught with a quart of capybara semen, it's a slap on the wrist. And the market for large endangered rodent ejaculate is lucrative. Most of the Vagos upper management shot callers, if you like, are already incarcerated here in the States and throughout Central and Latin America. They run the network on cell phones, and it's a relatively flat hierarchy at the top. So if you cut one head off, there's six more waiting to bite. Not that I want to dismantle any criminal networks. As you know, I'm a criminal myself. I just like to do my homework. Criminal homework. The prison angle's gonna help us sell our raid on Bolingbroke. It's not something that they would do, but it's the kind of thing the authorities believe that they would do, which is all that really matters. You get me? Okay.
Can you take from this?
size of the dog in the fight. It's the amount and toxicity of the venom in the dog's sac. Unless the dog is really effing big, then you're screwed anyway. So, look out for creepy crawlies, and any drugs on that plane belong to me. Man, I love selling drugs. I am a criminal, after all. My team's waiting at LSIA. Can we hurry this up, please? We need to clean this up quick, so leave the area as soon as you've handed over the plane.
Take care of this.
Sure, we could do that, but it costs money, and this is costing us... is costing Rashkovsky enough already. So, you're hitting the transport, and you're not second-guessing us again.
We'll hold on to this for you.
teams. Split up and hit your objectives. I'm setting up a healthy atmosphere of competitiveness. Use that. Station team, you're going for the Bolingbroke transit schedule. You've got the right uniforms, but they'll be no good to you if you turn up on foot or in civilian transportation. Get a hold of a cop car using any means necessary. Then you can go to the station, and I shouldn't need to say this, don't get yourselves killed.
Thank you.
Hey, good work, people. Great job. Nice, we're still in business. Very well done. All of you. Very, very non-incriminating. Yes, that's the word I'm looking for. You know, it's ironic given we, maybe now's not the best time to discuss irony. God, what is wrong with me, you know? I'm usually such a high achiever, you know, for a criminal. So, before we remove Professor Rashkovsky from his unwelcome stay in prison, we've got to clean up a few other loose ends pertaining to the case. Yes, it's a killing, but no, it's nothing immoral at all. Just lawyers. Well, the professor's old business associate and two lawyers, but really it's all the same. I mean, I always say, if you can't kill a couple lawyers to bend the law to your will, then who can you kill, right? Oh, here they are, Gavin Van De Loop and Josh Sherman. Get them on the way to City Hall, get the documents they're carrying. The business partner is Dima Popov, extremely rich, extremely paranoid, and extremely horrible. Don't cry for this guy, no one else will. He's renting a place up in Richmond Glen, just him, and a huge security team. Get close to him, take him down, and after that, we should be ready to go.
Steps. Vanderloop and Sherman are en route in a black benefactor shafter. Do not shoot until they are out of the car. Here they come. Wait till they're out and take the shots at the exact same time. Two shots, two kills. Well done. Now, go down and get their documents, and if the police corner you, make sure you're killed, not captured.
What the hell?
Where did this fool go?
Shit. Motherfucker.
Lord above.
Anywhere near the apartment until you're sure the police are not following you. Copy? rebels have given up their pursuit. Good work, team.
got a bit of a problem. Some asshole got wind of what we were up to. Apparently, killing a guy's closest associate puts a bit of a spotlight on him. Anyway, now I'm told they put a price on the professor's head, so we gotta move. Now, is that clear? Can we get going? All right. And remember, the professor's paying you, not me. Not me at all. So keep him alive. Based on this inmate transfer schedule, Bolingbroke are expecting a new arrival. One of you is going to intercept the transport, make sure it doesn't get there. Two of you are going to be taking our prison bus and making your way into the facility in its place. You'll be playing inmate and guard. Stay in character as long as it's useful, then make your way to the rooftops. I'll get on the radio and give you a path to the prof. Meanwhile, the pilot will have picked up the plane and be waiting on the evac in the air. Whoever stole the bus will be bypassing the prison and torching it somewhere discreet. After that, it's just a matter of getting your guy out of the clink and getting him onto the plane. Everyone flies out of there except for the bus thief. Professor Rashkovsky takes control of the plane. The three of you on board take a jump. The professor's out of U.S. airspace and reunited with his precious car. Simple. Should be the easiest money you'll ever make. Speak soon.
problem, but air traffic's red flagged the plane and they're scrambling jets. Pilot, if they try to shoot you down, run evasive maneuvers.
Just one, huh? But the drug laws are keeping us full. Come on.
Okay, get to it. As long as they think you're an inmate and a guard, they shouldn't raise the alarm. I said shouldn't. So much for that. The facility's on alert. You move for Rashkovsky. Go west along the walkway, taking a left at the fork. You'll turn right at the next fork and see some stairs in front of you.
I thought they were sending professionals. I collaborate and nearly get a ship for their pleasure. Just give me gun. Nice. There are some screws I hope we run into. Let's go!
Safer in myself!
Hello?
You're going out the way you came in. Let's go.